The Ford Edge is a mid-size crossover with seating for five. It slots below the Flex and Explorer, but above the Escape in the company's family of utility vehicles. The Edge competes with a wide variety of vehicles, such as Nissan's Murano, the Chevrolet Equinox and GMC Terrain, and the Kia Sorento. The latest Edge looks athletic and looks expensive. It blends smooth curves with some light sport wagon undertones, but make no mistake, it's no hardcore SUV. Inside, the Edge has a softly contoured dash like the one found on the Ford Fusion, with a big berth given to big touchscreen interface. With 6-speed automatic transmissions throughout the lineup and a choice between front and all-wheel drive, the Edge provides plenty of powertrain combinations to fit tech-savvy and traditionalists. The base engine is a turbocharged 2.0-liter 4 rated at 245 horsepower. The middle engine in the lineup is a 280 horsepower 3.5-liter V6, and for those seeking a sportier driving experience, there's a turbocharged 2.7-liter V6 with 315 horsepower. Fuel economy is as high as 30 miles per gallon highway with the turbo 2-liter and front-wheel drive. The Edge isn't downright edgy in any driving situation, but it's precise and responsive. A new steering system really does give a precise, reassuring feel, tracking well straight ahead and taking a set into the corners without fuss. The seating position in front is rather high, yet it affords enough headroom above and offers a good view out over the hood. In back, even with the front seats all the way back, there's enough legroom and knee room for long-legged adults. But both the seats in front and back are too short and flat. The Edge has not yet been crash-tested in its newest edition, but it does offer plenty of advanced safety features, everything from adaptive cruise control to a standard rear-view camera to forward collision warnings with automatic braking. Starting from about $30,000, the Edge comes well-equipped with Bluetooth, a rear-view camera, power features, cruise control, and alloy wheels. Big-ticket options include touchscreen infotainment system with navigation, a Sony audio system, and a panoramic sunroof.